Hello, welcome to video 3. Now we have to have a public IP address. So select instance 3 and then click associate and close. Actions and associate address. Select instance 3 and then click associate. bottom, notice that the IP address has been assigned to this instance. We'll use this IP address to connect to the instance. So I'm going to pause the video while we wait for the instance setup to complete. Okay, so the instance is now running. So I'm just going to go ahead and click the connect button to show you what the options are. So when we connect via SSH, there are different ways to connect.
Now, before you get started in the next video, I want to just really quickly remind you that